Hello, I'm Jeff Yenser, Vibrant Health Researcher, and it's a wonderful fall day here in North Carolina, and I wanted to talk to you today about sprouts, one of the best health foods that you can eat. And I wanted to share with you a quote from The pH Miracle by Dr. Robert O. Young, one of my favorite books. As you can see, mine's kind of been around a while and gotten worn out a bit. But on page 69, he talks about sprouts and he says, "Full of vitamins, minerals, and complete protein, sprouts are just about the best food you can eat. They are living plant foods that are biogenic, meaning they can transfer their life energy to you. Seeds become more alkaline as they sprout, and sprouts are packed with enzymes." Now, the great thing about the sprouting process is it makes the nutrients more bioavailable. That means they're easier to digest, assimilate, and absorb into your body. So you get some great nutrition. And, you know, for example, the proteins begin to break down into amino acids. That makes them easier for your body to digest and assimilate, which is great. And they're packed with enzymes. So sprouts really are one of the best health foods that you can eat, especially if you're trying to follow the alkaline diet. Another great thing about sprouts is they're inexpensive. I mean, you can pick them up at the store. Some varieties of sprouts are only like a dollar something for a little box of them. Or you can grow them yourself. They're easy to grow. I'm going to make a sprouting video that, you know, shows you how to make sprouts here sometime in the next couple of days. But in the meantime, there's a bunch of sprouting videos out there already. I've got some good ones that I've collected on my website, alkalinehealth.net. So if you go to alkalinehealth.net, just do a search for sprout, and several videos will come up that show you how to make your own sprouts, some sprouting recipes on there. Also keep in mind there's lots of other kinds of sprouts beyond your common alfalfa in bean sprouts. You know, expand your sprouting cuisine a little bit. Check out some chickpea sprouts, green lentil sprouts, sesame sprouts, sunflower sprouts, broccoli sprouts, buckwheat sprouts, and a variety of other different types of sprouts. This is Jeff Yenser, Vibrant Health Researcher. Thanks for watching today.